so I've never played this game. I'm actually like legit 100% terrified to play this game. I'm not ready. Okay, it is. I was like confused because it didn't show that I was streaming. Alright, hold on guys, because it's... it's not showing that I'm streaming. Alright, so I'm going to remove... my big bulky headset. Put my hair back up. My hair needs to go back up. Alright. One headphone from the computer needs to go on. Okay. Okay. So like I said, I'm actually 100% terrified to play this game. I have never played this game. I watched half of a gameplay when this game first came out, which I believe it was a couple of years ago. I actually have the info, I believe, on here. This is a rental game. No, it doesn't say on here. I mean, I know this is by Bethesda, I believe. Yeah, it doesn't say on here. But I believe that... I'm terrified to play this game. Alright. New game. Adjust the brightness so that the mark in the center is barely... We're just gonna keep it at the center. We're doing for the weak and fearful. We're doing casual. I'm easily scarable. And on that note, door's gonna get slightly shut. If you stay still, your health will cover up to a certain point. Melee monsters. Oh shit, I didn't read that. Alright. Terrified.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131,
maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any... God damn it! Jesus!
Ooh.
Junior Detective Kid. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
You gotta run? These cop cars, man. What the hell? Where is Joseph? Or where's Kidman? Oh, there she is.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
My God. What the fuck? This is... Ooh, yeah, fuck you, dude. Jojo, there you are.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible.
This might tell us something.
Oh, that's where I start. Shooting at. Oh, what the fuck?
What the hell?
Oh, hell no. Run, bitch. Told you to run, bitch. Rat. I hate rats. What the fuck? This is not gonna last long, I'm gonna tell you that now. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? I wanna go home. Nope. Nope. No. Just let me go home, dude. I promise I won't tell. Come on, just a little bit closer. Ooh, that had to knock the wind right out of your lungs. Crouch, bitch, crouch. R1. Oh, I have to hold it. No, I got it. Open the door, open the door. I'm terrified. Open the door. Is that a line? Yeah. Alright, where's the jump button? Jump, 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 jump. You dick. Shit. You better run, motherfucker. Why am I playing this damn game? To the door, because I don't see anything else. Can you, terrified. I'm honestly terrified to play this damn game. Utterly dis- Oh my god, this is disgusting. Things acting up. Oh. Yeah, no. Damn it. God, don't do that to me.
Where's the exit?
You can stay sitting. Old note from sewer, beside the locked gate at the far end of the sewer. This is the ladder which would take you to the old ward. If you could make it through there, you would find an elevator leading outside. You would be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. R. Okay. If I had a heartbeat monitor, you guys would be able to see how utterly terrified I am. There's no jump scares. No jump scares. I honestly don't know if I can do this. I'm literally that much of a sissy when it comes to jump scare games. I really am. Alright, boiler room note. 1300 hours, system operation test begins. 1315. Success confirmation of brainwave synchronization, losses minimal, continuing experiment, agent collects the data. 1330, anomaly occurs, not with the subject. The stenographer claimed that they weren't feeling well and then fell into a coma for reasons unknown. Doctor orders the stem system terminated. 1345. Staff begins complaining of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. Those who can still move plan their escape from the hospital, but for unknown reasons are unable to. The stem system should have been deactivated. Subjects maintain brainwave synchronization with the host. 1400 hours. That man appeared. Okay. Check, why do I need to check? Okay. How do I get in the mug? Look in the mug. I I can't do this. Okay. Go away, please. Listen, Fred. You got to go. An enemy is within a certain distance. Discovery an enemy is aware of you. Okay. Alright, so this is like... okay, so that's like Day of the Dead. Or 7 days to die. When the eye is large, that means... You're a big man, ain't you? Yes, bring that axe. You're a manly man. Dude, I'm like, I'm about to have a heart attack. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't do this. I can't do this, dude. Seriously, I can't. No. Please don't. I can't do this. When I say that my heart is beating out of my chest, it really is. I don't like scary games. I can't even play Outlast because that game is terrifying. So this game is horrifying to play, even though there's nothing happening. But the fat guy's got a freaking chainsaw. I'm like, I can't. And it's like 3 in the morning, so I'm trying not to be so loud, but I'm playing a scary game at 3 in the morning. And there's people sleeping in my house. My brother's right next door. Fuck this. I can't. I literally can't. There's a fat guy that just charged at me. He's gonna slice my face open. I love you. I don't. You sliced my face open. Hold on. Hold on 1 second, guys. I thought I heard something. Give me 1 second. False alarm. Just think puppies and kittens. Puppies and kittens. Oh, puppies and kittens. Really terrifying, puppies and kittens. This wait. I can't see him. Okay, chainsaw. I don't want to play this game anymore. Please leave me alone. I don't want to play this game anymore. Okay. Fuck you. I gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh no. No, leave me alone. It's finished. One faster. I'm trying not to scream. Sorry, I'm fading myself off. Bethesda. That was close. It's gonna be like that 2001 movie. It was called 2001. I believe it was called 2001.
You never came out. I'd waited, but please settle down, Leslie.
Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie.
Shit! There's no going back.
My controller's going nuts with the vibration. Ooh, God.
We're fine.
Who's good?
We will be once we're far away.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Whoa.
Fine.
What? Are his eyes black? Whoa, 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 whoa. I was never told this was a zombie movie or game. We're all dead. Oh, thank you. Okay. I don't know how much longer can keep playing this game, because this game is intense, and I mean intense. It's like, holy crap, intense, man. Why is everything going red like that? Like, what the hell's going on? What the hell? What's going on? Focus, man. Focus. Focus. Dude. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Oh, fuck. Okay. Bodies found in Lakeside Town. Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in village of Elk River. Several residents unaccounted for. What is that? Okay, so I got 100 of that. What is it? Brain goop or something? Whoa, dude. Dude, don't start freaking out on me.
Anybody there?
Okay, what is that? Oh my god, are those cockroaches?
Are we awake?
I'm awake.
Is everyone else alright?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
Bitch, don't be doing that. What is that? What the hell are these eye mark things?
Hello?
Dude, anybody I'm freaking there? Out. You and me both want to know, dude. You and me both.
A hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that.
Bullshit.
Please, sign in here. Without signing in, there is no way...
Okay.
ensure your future moments. This way, please.
I don't want to go that way. Can't read those.
Smells like medicine.
Fuck. Okay, I have 100 of those. I knew that. You relax.
Please, have a seat.
I hate you, lady. No. No, 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 no. What are you doing to me? What are you doing? What are you doing?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No. Stop.
See?
Oh. No, I don't see.
Lady, am I going crazy?
What are you doing to me? Okay, oh, what?
Shit. What the hell is going on? Where am I?
Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
But it doesn't tell me how to use the syringe. I don't remember. Can you cooperate with me? I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. I have an itch. Wait. Oh. Thank you. Of course you slip and fall. Alright, hold on. L2 and R2. What are you reading? What are you reading? What are you reading?
Connelly?
Dude? Whoops. Leslie?
This. You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital.
What the fuck?
Yeah, what the fuck seems right. Okay. Goodbye. I'm gonna watch you burn. I just came from, wasn't it? fuck. Scared the shit out of me. Alright. Sebastian Castellano. November 2004. Finally got my gold badge. Detective Sebastian Castellano. I like the sound of that. Seems a long time coming, but they say that I'm one of the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Can't wait to get started. I know that I can do more good as a detective than I ever could as a beat cop. Plus, I don't have to wear that damn uniform anymore. My pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD needs all the help they can get. They're a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days. Crimson City is my home, and it's my job to protect it. This is where we save, right?
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this it.
I'm gonna save every time I'm in here. Missing. Leslie Withers, a psychiatric patient. Leslie Withers disappeared from a locked room at Beacon Mental Hospital. Okay. I was gonna say, why am I stuck? About playing Claire de Lune by Debussy. Thank you. good night. Leslie, it's not nice to run away from me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Fuck my life. What the hell's going on?
Are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
What is going on? What the fuck? I don't have ammo. I don't even have a knife. I'm not here. Even though my butt's showing. Dude, I don't know what to do. I have no ammo. I have no knife. Okay, I guess I do have a knife. Alright, now where's the other one? Now, he looks like he's facing my way. Alright, he's heading my way. That's what happens. Lakeside Town note. When did they put a lighthouse on the lake? Has it always been there? The circling light passes over me, passes through me. I feel like it takes something each and every time. I can't remember when it was though. Or what it was though. Search. Oh, the rest of this house. So I grabbed everything. No. That's freaky. Alright. Am I supposed to do anything else? Intense. I do not like it. Dude. 4 a.m. It's scaring the shit out of me. Duck. out, bitch. You hit me one more motherfucking time. Oh, thank goodness. Pick up the syringe, please. Brain goopity goop. Have any ammo whatsoever. This is going to suck. Isn't it? I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, that's a dead end. Okay, this is a bear trap, or a trap, and I didn't even notice. move. Really, like we're going there. I can't. My anxiety is... I'm stuck. That's how you epic doge shit. I don't need a checkpoint. You don't get a checkpoint unless... Dude, I can't. I can't do this. Fuck. Dude, I can't. I can't. My anxiety is through the freaking roof. I can't. I can't quit. I have...
Shit. Better get out of here. God damn it.
I'm gonna keep trying to go through this. I haven't saved yet. I'm freaking the fuck out. No. Save. I can't do this anymore. My anxiety is going through the roof with this game. It really is. I can't. You have no idea how terrifying it is to play this game unless you've actually played it. So yeah, I'm gonna end up having to end the stream because I can't do this. I have to go relax and try to not freak out at a game anymore. So yeah, so hopefully you guys liked the stream. If you guys did, join back with me tomorrow night. I'm gonna end the stream late because I can't play this game anymore the PS4. I'm streaming straight through the PS4, mind you. I'm not streaming through anything else, like through the computer, or yeah. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the stream. If you did, come back again tomorrow night. I will be streaming from any time between 11 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time to between 7 o'clock a.m. Eastern Standard Time, a little bit later if anything happens. I don't know what I'm gonna play tomorrow. Probably season 2 of The Walking Dead. I'm not going to play this game anymore because I'm probably gonna play it off stream, but I can't personally keep playing this game. So my schedule is down below. If you are on a computer, but if you are on a tablet or an iPhone, it is on that I button. And I hope to see you guys tomorrow. If you want to see me do more gameplays like this, gaming channel is also down below, and I will see you guys in the next stream. Bye, guys.